that's a problem. Also, at the same time, Tommy hit the guard beam.
Yeah, we've got a serious incident. Not quite sure what happened there with the starting lights, but we've definitely had something. Tommy has hit the Christmas tree as well as the Armco railing there. And we'll have a bit of a report on exactly what's happened. We believe the vehicle in lane two of Rob Kirby is still going to be able to run. We're just getting all the people off the track. So that run can be taken. And not sure whether Tommy Eastman can hear us, but possibly some header damage as well as, I'd say, a rear wheel on that car. Rob Kirby about to do a run. Rob Kirby has didn't have to stage up on that particular run.